This is from the Five on Fox News Channel.
Now about Mitt, you know what Mitt is? Mitt is a can of beer. When you wake up in the morning and you see that full can of beer, not ready for it. Then around lunchtime, that can of beer is starting to look pretty good. Then by dinner, you want that can of beer. America is looking
You
at
need
Mitt and saying he's the can of
a
beer.
lot of people are looking for vodka. I got news for you. Vodka,
You know what, though?
Gin, they don't want to chug that beer.
And let's be vodka.
I think they stopped
hey, I
drinking
like
entirely
this year. If beer is the only thing left on the table, I'm going to funnel that beer if the other choice is Barack Obama. Can you tell we're getting ready
well,
for New Year's?
Time
I don't
out.
Need
time
to
out. Time out. You said something very importantly. What
funnel?
The other choice other than Obama is Ron Paul. You still funnelating? Because I'm not sure you are. I'm not.
That's what kind of drink is that?
The funnelator?
No, what is a Ron Paul drink?
I wouldn't funnel Ron Paul if that's like, what you're asking.
You know what it is? It's Jägermeister. That's what
crazy,
it is.
Whatever it is.
It's a shot of Jägermeister.